I have my YouTube. Did you subscribe to my YouTube? I know you did with my Twitter. I don't know about my YouTube. Check my YouTube real quick. You might have, possibly. Let's see if I can find it. Probably have a bunch of comments in regards to like, 'cause my YouTube, it doesn't have, like, if you leave a comment, I won't see it unless I get an email. Like, 'cause I have to look and stuff like that. Statistics and all that.
You have to get off of Facebook and then go back and back into YouTube. So I did check it out. I didn't know how to make this plugin. Lucky sailor.
Yeah, I upload all of my like Twitch streams to YouTube, so. So everything I do goes up there. This is an old song from the old game on 360. I need to edit this later. But it looks alright so far. Alright, let's take this one out. Almost 34, sweet. It gets two level 70s going, might as well. Should play Dragon Age later though, for sure. So I do want to do that playthrough. You can see what I do on Nightmare. Yeah, 34, baby. That shit. Just started this playthrough as well. Oh, trash can. And there's the cop. So I'm gonna buy another Supra, so the gold one we did, and I'm gonna do Suki's car with that one because I have Walker's and the gold one done already. So I gotta get another one because Suki drives a Supra, I think, as well. I'm gonna have to call. I'll have to show you the decals I'm gonna use for that one as well. Probably more shapes, to be honest. Oh, look at all these records in this lobby. Holy fuck. This is a sprint race with Amy. So, actually, you know what? Let's go back to the garage. Let's get my gold car, since it's a grip car, and I'll race Amy with that one. And we also unlock something at 34. So let me check that out as well. But we're gonna race Amy in this one. Performance. What we got? Ooh. New camshaft. There's a word you could say, babe. Well, not in a regular way, no. Remember, we're streaming right now. You gotta behave.
I know. I'm trying to be good.
Be good. Behave yourself. It is actually. Oh my god. Okay, so let's do this. Magnus Walker knows all the fastest cars. Look, just get out there and see what you like. I like how like all the actors are really nice, so it doesn't make you feel like you're actually playing Need for Speed. It makes you feel like you're playing We're Hip, We're Cool. We're street racers, but we're super nice. It's not like the old games where like the racers would like be assholes to you and try to make you like wanna beat them, you know? Amy's race real quick and we'll do that one. Events. Oh, I never showed you BF4, didn't I? I never showed you that. Yeah, look at the account that's the top one right now in this race. That's my level 70.
Oh my god. That's funny.
Come on. There's no time to mess around. Find a spot.
Let's see if we can beat it. Beat my own record. Bye, Amy, get wrecked. Suck. So, one thing with grip cars I don't like is it feels like you're playing the old games where you used to drag race in them and stuff. So, like, you feel like you're glued to the road. But if you crash, it's gonna be worse. Like, look at this. Braking, my car will just, like, look, it just turns instantly. Like, it's fucking, like on rails. It feels like it's on rails. It doesn't feel like it's a car. It feels like it's an on rails type of, like a train or something. Like, you know what I'm saying. Like, it feels like a train. It, on a set path, it won't. Like, look when I brake, see when I brake, it barely turns, it's not drifty like the other ones. I don't like that, because it makes me feel like I don't have maneuverability, which, you know, in the bedroom I like to have that as well, so. I'm in fifth place now, though. I gotta beat these guys. I gotta beat them. See that though? You see how I crashed? I didn't like that because I crashed. See, it feels like I don't have a lot of room to work with there. I don't like that. So see, then I failed that because now I mean, I can beat her, babe, with this car. I know I can. I just have to get drift settings on it. I can't. You feel like you're on rails with that. I don't like that at all. I hate that. I have to change the tires because they're on grip tires right now. So I'm going to get these drift ones. And then all I do is do this. I'm going to put them on 3. I'm gonna change all of this over to 3, downforce to 3, everything. Brake strength 3, bias to 3, and brake strength to 3. Nice. Now watch, when I go outside, it's gonna drift now. And I put it on 3, so that way if I need to adjust it later, I can always do that as well. It gives me like a middle ground to work with. So like if the car handles too drifty or not or too grippy, you can always move settings if you want. Oh, my bad. There we go. See, it's still a little grippy, it's not too drifty. Little grippy, not too drifty. And I can move it a little better than if it was under grip settings right now. Minus, you know, crashing it and shit, so. Just seeing how it works first. So I don't use this car much for drifting, it's more of a grip car. But because this game has very few grip courses, minus the Eddie challenges. That's horrible. Awful. Might have to adjust that setting as well. See, it's not very, what's the word I want to use for, a female? Loose? It's not very loose. It's very slow. It could be looser. Could be looser. No, let's screw it. Let's go all the way. I'm the type of guy where if we don't go all the way, we ain't doing it right.